Hello students, today we will solve the first problem in case of 14 marks cash flow statement. So almost you need to work out the problem on the same fashion, same style how you did in fund flow statement. Okay, same types of ledger accounts may have to be prepared as that of fund flow statement. So 2007 question paper. From the following balance sheet of ABC Company Limited, make out the statement of sources and uses of cash under indirect method, that is as per accounting standard. Equity share capital will come in finance activity. Last year 6 lakh, current year 8 lakh, there is an increase of 2 lakh, it is called issue of equity share capital. 9% preference share capital will come in finance activity. Last year 3 lakh, current year 2 lakh, there is a decrease of 1 lakh. It is called redemption of preference share. GR will come in operating activity. Last year 80,000, current year 1,40,000, there is an increase of 60,000. It is called GR transfer. Profit and loss account will come in operating activity. Last year 60,000, current year 96,000, then the net profit will be 36,000. That's 96,000 minus 60,000, you get 36,000. So it's called net profit. Proposed dividend, you need to make an account because there is an adjustment. No adjustment you can treat as current liability. If there is adjustment, you need to make an account. We have adjustment number 2. Creditor will come in operating activity. Current liability, increase of 56,000. Whenever current liability increases, you should add. Bills payable is a current liability. There is a decrease of 8,000. Decrease of current liability you should minus, because if current liability decreases, it means payments are made, so minus. Provision for tax, you need to prepare an account because we have adjustment number 3. Goodwill will come in operating activity. Last year 2,30,000, current year 1,80,000, there is a decrease of 50,000, which indicates goodwill written off. Land and building, you need to prepare an account. Plant, you need to prepare an account because there is an adjustment related to these both. But it will come in investing activity. Stock is a current asset, operating activity. Last year 1,54,000. Current year 2,18,000, there is an increase of 64,000. You should minus. Current asset increase means stock is purchased. When you purchase, you need to make payment, so minus. So increase in stock, increase in current asset, 64,000 minus. Debtor 3,20,000 last year, 4 lakh will come in operating activity. There is an increase in debtor of 80,000. As explained previously, current asset increase, you should minus 80,000. BR will come in operating activity. Last year 40,000. Current year 60,000, there is an increase in BR of 20,000. So 20,000 you should add. Sorry students, you should minus. Increase in current asset, you should minus. Then opening cash and bank 50,000 together. Closing cash and bank 36,000 together. Cash and bank and BOD will not come into calculations, it will come only in the last for the purpose of finding the answer. So opening cash and bank 50,000, 30 plus 20. Closing cash and bank is 36,000, 20 plus 16. additional information, depreciation of rupees 20,000 and 40,000 have been charged on plant and machinery and land and building respectively. As explained earlier, students, all adjustments will come at two places. So this depreciation 20,000, 40,000 will come in respective account and it will come in operating activity. You should add interim dividend of 40,000 has been paid in 2006. So it will come in account, proposed dividend account, and it will come in finance activity. 70,000 income tax was paid during the year. It will come in provision for tax account and operating activity. So you need to prepare land and building account, students, because there is an adjustment. Bring down the opening balance of land and building 4 lakh. Take down the depreciation in the credit side 40,000 and record the closing balance of land and building 3,40,000. Debit side is more. So debit minus credit, you get 20,000 as sale of land and building. It will come in investing activity. Next, plant and machinery account. To balance, brought down 1,60,000. Take the depreciation given in the adjustment. And then we take balance carried on called closing balance of plant and machinery. So debit side, credit side is more. So the difference in figure in the debit side is 2,60,000 will be treated as purchase of plant and machinery. It will come in investing activity. You need to prepare provision for tax account because there is an adjustment. Provision for tax is a liability, so it will come in the credit side. By balance brought down 80,000. Bring down the opening balance of provision for tax. Then debit side, record to IT paid 70,000. When you pay IT, it's an expense. Debit all expenses and losses. Take down the closing balance 1 lakh. So debit side 1,70,000. Minus 80,000, you get answer 90,000. It will be transferred to PL account because it is called provisions for tax made during the year. It's called new provisions made during the year. Proposed dividend account is a liability. So by balance brought down 84,000. Next, dividend paid given in adjustment. When you pay dividend, it's an expense. So it's recorded in debit side. Take down the closing balance of proposed dividend. So total 1,40,000 minus 84,000. You get 56,000 as new provisions made for dividend. Students, first you need to go for cash flow from operating activity. Net profit last year 60,000, current year 96,000. So difference of this, you get 36,000 as net profit. Add GR transfer, add increase in creditor, add goodwill written off, add depreciation on plant and machinery and land and building, add IT provisions made in the current year, which we got the answer in provision for tax account. Then dividend provided, new provision for dividend calculated in proposed dividend account. So total of all this, you get 4,08,000. Less decrease in bills payable, less increase in stock, less increase in debtor. So you get cash flow from operating activity 1,66,000. Next, you need to calculate cash flow from investing activity. So in investing activity, sale minus purchase of fixed asset. So sale of land and building 20,000. Less purchase of plant and machine 2,60,000. So there is a net outflow minus 2,40,000. It is called cash outflow from investing activity 2,40,000. Next, third, you need to find out calculation of cash flow from finance activity. So we have issue of shares 2 lakh, less redemption of preference share 1 lakh, less dividend paid 40,000 because you pay dividend to share. So it will come in FA. So therefore you get plus 60,000 indicates cash inflow from finance activity. So thus we got answer from all the three. So finally you need to prepare CFS. So very simple. Cash flow from operating activity plus 1,66,000. Cash flow from investing activity minus 2,40,000. Cash flow from finance activity plus 60,000. So if you adjust all the three students, I mean 1,66,000 minus 2,40,000 plus 60,000. So 2 plus figure and 1 minus figure. So net answer will be minus 14,000. So I repeat, net answer will be minus 14,000. Add opening cash balance and bank balance. So opening cash and bank put together 30 plus 20, you get 50,000. So net answer is minus 14,000 plus 50,000, you get 36,000. So 36,000 is called closing cash and bank put together. You can cross verify your answer in the balance sheet. Cash 20,000, bank 16,000, total you get 36,000. Okay students, any doubts feel free to contact in the WhatsApp. Thank you.